how are you dealing with all this sudden fame and all these awards and this boy's life and what's eating Gilbert Grape? How are you handling it all?
Wow, I'm not even sure, so.
I have to tell you, I thought you were really remarkable in this movie. You play a mentally disabled teenager named Arnie Grape.
Right.
When I saw it, you were so convincing. How did you prepare for this?
I actually went to a home where they had about 15 different disabled kids that were my age. I basically went in there, videotaped them, researched them, went over each individual character with Lasse and figured out how I wanted Arnie to be.
That's Lasse Hallström, the director.
Yeah, Lasse Hallström. And in the end result, I pretty much made up Arnie myself. So, but I got a lot of different movements from them, little things that they did with their hands.
Your hand gestures were really something and made your character even more convincing. You know, a role like this, I guess, requires an actor to totally let down his guard. Was it tough playing this character for you?
Well, I knew that I couldn't have any of the attributes that I have normally. I couldn't be Leonardo in any way, shape, or form. I had to completely be something totally different. So I'd say the hardest thing was getting in and out of Arnie while the camera was rolling and when they cut, just to transform myself into this other character so quickly.
You know, you're only 19 years old. You seem very self-possessed for a 19-year-old teenager. How are you dealing with all this sudden fame and all these awards and this boy's life and what's eating Gilbert Grape? How are you handling it all?
Wow, I'm not even sure, so. I'd say I try to spend a lot of time with my friends, my family, just stay at home a lot and mainly keep to myself and, you know, meet new people every once in a while, but it hasn't been that tough. It's not even real to me yet, so it's hard for me to answer that question.